noisy condenser motor, let's change it out. Remove the P-tack from the sleeve. Remove the two brackets. Remove the screws that are holding the fan shroud in place. Pull the fan shroud out. Remove the fan blade. Open the control compartment. Disconnect the wiring. Remove that condenser motor. Install the new one along with the fan blade. Put that motor assembly back. Reconnect the wires and close it up. Test the unit. Done.